Okay, welcome back everyone. I've got a couple of about an hour or so some free time, so I thought I'd oh hello. Just record a couple of videos. Submachine gun, not too fussed about that. Anything in here? Alright, it says push on. Gotta start up that receiver. Really bummed that I didn't record the head masher. Freeze them. Right, to him. Oh my god. Just take him down, please. Just hang back here. Get a turret. Which over here. Wandering flames. Oh my god. Okay. That's fine. That's fine.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
Him down. He's coming round that way, so let's get some distance here. Difficulty has ramped. Definitely. Okay. Started better this way. Get that up. Let's head back this way.
Stop hiding and shoot them.
shouldn't have tried to duke it with him. Yep, yep, yep. We're fine, we're fine. Get that poison. Head back here. Need to get a heal here. Ring a ring of roses here. Jesus Christ, that guy. That was nuts. Will I get anything for the captain? Some blue. Some titanium. Some distance here. level 32 this guy is. Ring a ring of roses as per normal. Seems to work quite nicely. Jesus Christ almighty. Let me not just get up there. Shots inflict weakness. Do that. All right, let's go through. That was tough. So this world tier 12 is no joke. Nice if we could get a banner point here.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Let's have a look at the map here. So that's where we were. This is where we are. There's no... Okay. Just a monument. That's probably clear. Let's go that way. Just the harvest point. All right. Expecting more. Get us slow here. Lighted rounds not so good on these two weapons. Oh, brilliant. Thank you. Get him down. Please. Good damage out of this. Once it revs up. Down. Wow.
Outrider, these ruins are incredible. I wish I had the time to study them. Perhaps when we come back this way.
Well, if we come back.
We'll come back. We always do. Alright, let's have a scan. See, always go looking. Anything up this end? Probably not. Yeah, definitely jumped up a notch. Definitely jumped up a notch. Climb the tower.
The others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here!
What on earth is happening?
This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful.
You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no.
Go. Go! Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
You're gonna fight me? You are.
I don't know how you just make me feel about this, but calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you.
How are you going to be doing that, my dear? Wow, Bailey.
Listen to me.
I've got no cover. I could stand back, I guess.
Bailey, I don't know how you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you? Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
Alright, come on. Alright, come on. Ready?
What you're doing.
Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
Really? I don't know how to dodge that.
Oh,
There's some distance. Keep the distance.
I don't want to hurt you.
Why? I want to hurt you.
Come on, Bailey, go down. Okay, she does two waves, that's why it hits. Use this as a way to go down here. Wow. What on earth? That's slow on. Ah, Bailey. Hits for three now. I'll keep that distance. Go down. Dead.
No, you don't win this. No, why is it going away? No.
That's unfortunate for her.
But her spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really? Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Wow, that was...
Hey, Jacob. We need to talk.
Unexpected.
There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just li...
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Yep. Right, we're going to leave this one here. I will pick up the story in the next one.